Hello everyone, this is Ultralavos playing The Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Classic cult movie, there's a cartoon, I think this game is based off that cartoon. Let's go ahead and watch this little intro here, see what's going on. He must have been doing a very bad comedy act. Or Killer Tomatoes are trying to do what their name implies. And he seems pretty frightened. Alright, so here's our story. Some mad scientist has created a doomsday tomato. Seems like a bad deal for sans zucchini. And there's the little tomato henchman. With some great punny names. Like ketchup. And tomacho. So we're going to be controlling this kid, and hopefully he has a good arsenal of weapons at his disposal. And there's Whitley White, news reporter, and what looks like a zombie. Thought this was Killer Tomatoes, not Night of the Living Dead. There's even a tomato up in the sky where the moon should be. Alright, so, let's do this. I think we're back to, we've looped. So we start, now we can walk, we can kind of run, and you have no weapons. So you can bounce on these tomatoes, we can grab this. Which gave us some health. Health is always good. Seems like if you don't jump on them just right, sometimes you'll the hitbox is not the greatest in this game. But yeah, jumping is a lot quicker than just walking. And those lunch boxes are cool because they will fill up all your bars, and while it's filling up, which will last a little longer than it needs to, you're invincible during that time, which is why you saw me get hit, but not take any damage earlier. So we got a boss here. Let's take him on. We can't go any further in this stage, and now he's just gonna run off. Tomatoes try biting my ankles. Hey, look, Phantom of the Opera's closed. No good. Well, let's go visit the turtles, I guess. Or Mr. Hanky. So now we're in the sewers, and, you know, sewer stages, they're always fun, right? So it looks like there's some lunch down there, so we'll have to turn this off. Then we can grab it. And you want to get back before that starts, or else you'll have to go the long way around. Yeah, these guys are fast, but we killed them. I got some, looks like shit dropping from. I don't want to step in that. It's no good. And I just ran into Slimy. Okay. Can I make this jump? Ah! Nope. Whew! That was close. And we're gonna come down here. Now, we don't have to come down here. In fact, it's probably worse for me to come down here, but weird. Show you, we can get some help. Isn't that just great? So yeah, actually, if you're just trying to... Fuck, I'm gonna miss this jump. Nope. The controls aren't the greatest, but they're not the worst. I've played a lot, games with a lot shittier controls. So we're actually gonna want to go down here. And go down this way. Now we got these, daddy long-leg looking spiders. And someone's just hurling some shit at us over here. Damn it, I missed. You can get a perfect spot under that arc and not get hit. It's not more... Everything's trying to kill you in this damn game. Oh, whoa, whoa. Almost missed my jump. I guess I'll take the hit from the bat. There we go. Now, I can't remember. Probably wanted that lunch, but let's just head down this way. See if I can actually manage to... Nope. Stood in the wrong spot. There is a sweet spot you can get in. Probably shouldn't have toyed around. Should have just went for it. And now we've got, some guy that's wearing a Raiden hat. Let's go in here. Think we can get some health in this area. And these guys just keep coming. And I'm probably gonna take a death. I don't remember how many continues you get in this game. Shit. There's a death. But you do get a start, close to where you are. You start with 3 health. Damn it. Damn it. And there's another death. I am just running into things right now. It's hard to see. Damn it. So then you get a game over. Then you gotta start back at the beginning of the area that you were in. Isn't that awesome? Now we gotta chase this guy again. I'm gonna go in the second door. Not gonna mess around with that first door. Can't remember which one I'm supposed to go in. It's been a little bit. Dang it. But we get to start here, so... Oh, shit. Try not to do that. Oh, down to 1 health. This isn't good. I don't know if I can do this. Now, we just picked up those rocks, as you've seen. So now, we want to hit these without, getting hit with tomatoes. But you're so slow when you're... Oh, that was close. So close. And once you hit it, they'll quit coming out. But the thing is, fuck. Alright, here we go. Dang it. We can hit this poster, I think. Yeah! Take that. You get a lot of points for that. Damn it! Cool, I start here. Dang it. Those are the difficult ones to get right. You gotta be so precise. There we go. And just keep spitting them. Okay, we're almost got them all. There we go. Once you get it, you automatically start moving. The dude with a weird tomato head starts running off. And that is the only weapon you get in the game. Enjoy. He just got rid of the rocks. No need for those now. And I am getting hit by everything. And that's another death. Okay, we went inside here. We don't want to jump on that guy. He will hit us. He has, like, fangs come out of his head. What the hell? Well, as I get hit by it, as I say, we want to watch out for these tomatoes. Should be a lunch for me somewhere. Nope. Yeah, that's what happens when you bounce on that guy, so let's try to not do that. That guy will punch you. It's kind of a pain in the ass. But he only hits you sometimes, so... Dang it. There's a switch up there, I don't know if you've seen it, but that's what we're trying to get to. But not doing very good at it. And then we get a game over after that many continues. Alright, well I'm gonna have to make my way back there. This has been Ultra Lavos playing Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. See you all next time.